Jay, he said the yellow bus. Long way from them days. How y'all feeling tonight? First of all, happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. And second of all, happy Father's Day to all the mothers out there.
Yeah.
You know, it's a lot of women out there, man, that really had to be both parents. And definitely want to take my hat off to y'all, because that's a hard task to do. I just flew in today, man, and I didn't really have like a whole prepared set or nothing. And what I wanted to do was, I wanted to kind of like basically talk to the people. And thank you, boss. I just wrote a poem real quick, like, and I wanna read this poem. Is that okay? And this poem is called "We'll Never Forget You," and it's to not just an artist. When I think of Tupac, I don't think of an artist. I don't think of a rapper. I think of something much more deeper than that, from the music to the lifestyle to what he embodied and what he represented, not only for inner city youth, but I've been all around the world and I've seen people with Tupac tattoos. I've seen people who can barely speak English, but they know every Tupac song. And he was able to embody what pain and poverty and hurt is, and give a voice to those who may not have been able to talk to them for themselves. So, if y'all got love for Tupac, man, can everybody put their two in the air one time? This poem is, like I say, I just wrote this poem. If some of y'all see me walking in, I was at the table writing this poem. So, I just want to say it real quick and, it says, "For many days that I sleep, I rise in my dreams. And it seems that nothing in reality captures my attention span. The hunger of man matches the appetite of demand. And we're yearning and we're seeking and we're always searching for more. Tomorrow can never come soon enough. Today never leaves fast enough. Daydreaming of a better yesterday. As I shed so many tears, thinking of those that were here yesterday. Thinking of the many that I've lost. My father, my mother, my grandmother, my best friend, and many other in this struggle. I focused on modern day prophecies, atrocities, and anomalies. Mama, please save a spot for me. If this heaven that these creatures piss about really exists, against all odds, against the world, it's me in the middle of the mist. I tried to be understandable, but it was certain things that I just could never understand. Growing up in poverty, understanding is rare. Raised in a city where they rarely care about our welfare, about our health care. They say they got money for war, but
who the hell cares?
They can't feed the poor. God knows my heart is truly pure. But the devil knows that this world is evil. And they say money is evil, but money helps the position of my people, so I guess my people are rooted in the origin of evil. Harsh conditions. Plantation dreams with modern day slavery visions. But the roots stem from the dream of Martin and Malcolm on the tongues of Huey's intentions. The blessings of Obama unfold, but constantly gets destroyed by envious people that are envy of that man's position. The spine of Tupac seed, planted in the mind of the youth that listened, Christian by his ghetto gospel. Seems as if All Eyes on Me was the soundtrack to my life's mission. I say happy birthday, Amaru. I say we miss you, and if you can listen, can you ask this question? We all want to know, how are you? far from in and far from gone, I can honestly say that we miss you. And today, I just let it be known that we'll never forget you. I want to, thank you, sir. I want to start this off to all the mothers out there. I lost my mother a couple years ago to cancer. And my mother, I love my father dearly, and my father was my dog. But for many years, my mother played a father role, as many women out there have done in our lives. And I want to thank all the mothers out there that had to be dual parents. And this song is for you. Hands in the air, everybody. Sing this song with me if y'all know this song, man. Your mother is the closest thing to God, man. And you only get one. No love for my. He passed away. Cause my. They say I'm young and I'm heartless, but all alone. All right. If you got love for your mother or the mother figure in your life, put your hands in the air. Before you go, it's some things on my heart. I just gotta let you know. I ain't never met a woman sweet as you. As strong as you, as sweet as you. Always was there when I needed you. Even when my dad got high and he beated you, lied to you and cheated you, still you repeated too. Stay strong, collect calls from a payphone. Work three jobs so them lights stayed on. We was poor, mama, but the squad did quite well. Made heaven every day in this life's hell. Your only son, overprotective of me. Yeah, you was, I'm a mama's boy. Mama, I love you so much. You a king in a queen's body. The strongest person I done seen, probably. An angel on earth, no wonder why you sing golly. I know God wants you back, but mama just know that. Put your hands in the air, everybody. If you got love for your mama, put your hands up. And if this whole world was filled with women like my mother, the world would be so wonderful. If everybody had a mother like you, mama, this whole world, y'all, listen. Thanksgiving dinner, every hot, hot summer, every cold, cold winter, man, mama, you a winner, baby, how to be one. Put me on game, beat the lanes when I see them. Good hugs and kisses, I'm talking real love. Mary J, Mama J, man, real love. All she ever wanted was for me to live my dreams. Still hear her at my hoop games when she used to scream. Stand up, shoot the ball, play defense. Mama, you dying, I can't believe this. No, man, this ain't clear. Everything was beautiful early this year. I'm going crazy, I'm going insane. It's messing with my heart, messing with my brain. But who am I to complain? Mama, I don't want you in this pain, so go home. Your grandmother, your wife, your mother. You only get one of these, man. Ain't nothing compared like a mother's love. I played that song for my mother 2 hours before she died, man. But the song was really giving her confirmation that she raised me right and that no matter what I go through in life, I can never forget about her struggle and what she went through. It would be an embarrassment for me to stop continuing to take care of my daughter, continuing to push my dreams, continuing to motivate people. It would be a total embarrassment. And my mom tried to hold on so long, and it was like she was holding on just for me. Cancer, she died of cancer that made her go blind, and it made her, you know what I'm saying? But she still held on for me, it seemed like. And when I played her that song, it gave her confirmation like, Mom, I'm gonna be all right, man. I don't wanna see you go through this no more, man, so you can go. And after she heard the song, she sat up and she looked at me. She just shook her head like, All right. She died 2 hours later, man. If you got love for your mom, man, I want y'all to tell your mom right now, man. Text her, you love her, you whatever it is, man, because you only get one of them, man. Real talk. If you believe in angels, man, this song for you right here. Put your hands in the air if you believe in angels out there.
Everybody that's gone.
So anybody that believe in angels.
Everybody knows.
Yes, I love you, bro.
All the people that passed me.
Look, this for the soldiers that was called back to Jehovah in the skies up above looking over us. Making sure we don't make a false move or a wrong turn. Thank you, I finally learned that. You my... And it was y'all that kept me safe. Watch my back out here in this crazy place. Many demons in disguise can't recognize their face. But I glide and stride it by faith. So I know that I'ma be alright. If the deaf man can hear the blind man can see the light. So I had to have some folks looking over me. And I can't be protected when I wasn't being right. And listen, I know that you gotta be out there. Cause I done did some things, I was totally out there. Without an angel in the outfield, I don't know how I'm still here. But I know this, feel me, listen. This for your folks that died. Everybody put one hand in the sky, just put them up for me. Look, it ain't a day that I don't miss you. Every day, man, I'm wishing that I wish you. This for your people would have passed. For anybody that passed, yeah, and your memories will never disappear. Cause I got you right here, you right here. Now everybody then lost somebody sometime in their life. Everybody do a little bit of crying at night. Ain't nothing wrong with these tears falling down. So this song right here, it's for y'all right now. Cause man, I cried when my mama died. Damn, I cried when my daddy died. And man, I cried when my granny died. But I believe that they up in the sky. Make some noise for your angels. I'm gonna do a couple more songs and I'm gonna pull out a legend. Money B, man. Somebody that I grew up listening to. This for anybody that's trying to lead a game. But no matter what, it's still calling you. Listen. Shoot it up, bruh. Look, when I wake up in the morning, you know what I see? The world is a ghetto, strung out on D. My little cousin 13, strung out on E. You can't blame him, his mom's on C. Okay, E 27, but she looked like an old lady. Grind, grind, fuck working that old Navy. They were the slang throat and make the world go crazy. But who am I? I ain't no better, just a young rebel lost trying to get this cheddar. Looking out my window, wishing on a shooting star, trying to get to going by a stupid car. Pray to the Lord, trying to hear my flaws. I be down into the heavens, hope he hear my calls. Wanna lead a game, but I'm stuck and I'm trapped, and no matter what is calling me back, put your hands up. Yeah. Put your hands up, yeah, yeah. Put your hands up, listen, trying to lead a game, but it's calling my name. Remember this, no matter what you do in your future, you will be held accountable for what you've done in your past. In order for you to change into what you want to be, you must change into what you used to be. Continue to keep pushing. I'm gonna do, you get that beat? You done download it? Alright, give me instrumental real quick, man, and let me do what I'm gonna do real fast. This is my DJ Tito Bell. He just got back from Alaska this morning, so I didn't know he was gonna make it. He came in, man, always on time, never late. I love him so much, man. And I'm gonna do something serious though, man. Yeah, that's cool. Rest in peace to the special one, man, and you know what I'm saying, conscious artists. And everybody that blessed this stage tonight. If you're from the Bay Area, y'all know this beat, right? Yeah. All right. I'm gonna do a little freestyle real quick. Okay, first off, I'm gonna start it off with me against the world. It was me up in my living room, just me against my girl. It was me up in my mind, thinking me against the pearl. Trying to vision where I'm from, where I came from. Move like the soil, my ambitions, I'm a rider. Hope we get inside of Nevada. Everywhere I'm going, throwing side trust. But lie to us, we not us, we die trust. I died twice with 9 fights, with 9 lives. My mind's like, so my mind slipped. The time keeps, so we find this. I find swift, if I'm not quick. We do this shit with the wrong game. Insane to fame, I knew it from the crime game. Shout out to the homies living it and giving it, hitting it in a
breaking these leading myths, take dancing, take chances, advancing on stage like that when he was breakdancing. That was Mo Rex to Bo Rex and Mo Rex. Bo Rex with Mo Rex and Mo Stax and Mo that. You know that. Sonny V. It ain't no Sonny me. I've been in the digital underground like Money B. They running B, so you running please. Shout out to Field Ho. Most of my homies I would kill for. It feels so we need Mo. It need this, so they real this. This real spit, this is real shit. The best one, so the best one. Shout out to Conscious Lord, the rest in peace, the special one. The best one, so we blessing him. We guessing them, so we blessing them. It's just like guessing them. Involved in this, it's hard to get. And I can't forget about my homegirl Marvelous. In all of this, this is how we ball in this. You walking with sounds that we hard to get. Off sailor, mayor, trying to get the paper. Shout out to the 49ers, but I'm little Raiders. Hater, nah, I be all about the paper. You know that I'm a warrior, I don't rock with the Lakers. The Lakers, the Bakers, we make even we hit. The sailor, bro, we hang out, bro. We stay here, bro. The paper, bro. Tupac, shout out Layla, bro. That's how it is, so we hear this. The flame this, I begin with. The style sick that be in shits. The twisted and ballistic. The freestyles that be coming on my district. I take 11 steps. I'm on heaven's highway, taking heaven steps. Shout out to Kevin Epps. We in the building, so it's true star. If we fall, so we do hard. We do star. Shout out JR. We take falls, I'm a bass star. Pushing the beans, that's a scraper, that's a bait call. Never we hating on, making debating on. Paper we making on, then we host so. The new shots get you two shots. And two shots gotta knock you quick about your two socks. And who rock, cause I do rock. And new sock, you get knocked up, homie, because we two stop. Got two blocks for the two shots. On two hoods, with on two blocks. And new socks, and happy birthday, Tupac. Now who rock? Now who rock?
It's the orchestra.
City got more murders than yours. My hood got more killers than you. My block got more drug dealers than you. And it's the type of shit that niggas really think is cool. They telling on themselves, look at their Instagram pictures. Posing with guns, rolling weed, blowing swishers. Sipping hella syrup, drinking hella liquor. And it's the type of shit that niggas really think is cool. We salute the drug dealers, but look down on drug users. When both are the problem, there's no hope for the future.